Hey guys, welcome in Mastering Angular 15 from Beginners to Advanced course. In today's lecture, we will talk about the custom form controls. A custom form control is essentially a reusable component that behaves as a native form control and communicates with the Angular Form API. And we need to use these custom form controls to extend the functionality of standard form controls, to encapsulate and reuse form functionality across our application, and to integrate third-party UI libraries with the Angular Forms. And this is our student info form. In this we have list of countries, but if we want to use this list of country in different forms, then we prefer to make custom form controls so that if we want to add new country in the list, then we don't need to update in every file, but we update it in our custom form control. And this is our countries form control here, in which we are passing the list of the country. As you can see in our TS file, this is our countries list in which we added static names of the countries. Now suppose if we want to add another country, in that case I need to add the country name in all the forms where we have used this list. So to remove this redundancy, I need to use the custom form control, by which I only need to update my one form control, and that is custom form control. Now let's implement it so that we clearly get to know how we can implement the custom form controls. And for that, I'm going to create a shared component which will work as a custom form control for us. I need to write ng-generate component countries dropdown. And our component is created. First, I'm going to create input parameters so that I can pass any value to this custom form control component. @input, selected country, and its type will be string. Next, we can create our output parameter so that we can send any selected country's value to the parent form. For that, I need to write @output country change is equal to new event emitter string. And our output parameter will always emit an event. Next, we need to move our country's list in our centralized location, which is our country's custom form component. Next, we need to write its HTML, and I'm going to replace this default HTML with this country's form control. Also, we need to update it. Now we don't need this form control name. And I will replace it with the value, and the value will be selected country. Second, we need to write on change here. Change is equal on change function, and in this I need to pass any event. Now first let's write this on change function, and in this on change function I'm going to pass this event, and its type will be any. What this on change function will do, it will emit an event using output parameter. This dot country change dot emit event dot target dot value. Now let's replace that country's form control where we want to use it by using this selector. This is our main component, and in this I'm going to replace this form control with that custom country's form control selector. In this we need to pass two things. First is selected country, country dot value, and we have already written the getter for this country. Next we need to write on change, which is country changed, and in this we will write a function country change, and we will pass an event. And by this country change function, we will set the value of the country. So we have changed our simple form with our custom form control. Now let's run the application and see the results. Now if I select the value Australia and submit this form, then country's value select to Australia. But if I change the value and submit my form As you can see, now country's value updated to France. So this is the way we can use a component as a custom form control. And benefit of this custom form control is we can remove the redundancy and we can use one custom form control in different forms. Hope you understand this entire lecture. If you have any question or query, you can ask in comments. But if this lecture is helpful for you, then guys, please like, subscribe and share my channel. Thanks for watching.